Really, but, I mean, I think that no, what you just said is yeah, right, that, yeah. that there are differences in what happened.
Yes, but you know, the optics are not good.
Well, we all know that Trump is a liar and a thief, you know? We know that. So it's not that big a jump to say that he obstructed and he lied. We don't think that Biden is a liar and a thief, so we give him the benefit of the doubt. That's partly what's going on.
A second batch of classified documents has been discovered by aides to President Joe Biden at a new location. The first batch of highly classified documents from the Obama administration was discovered in the office Joe Biden used after leaving office.
They found some documents in a box, you know, a locked cabinet.
I was briefed about this discovery and surprised to learn that there were any government records that were taken there to that office. But I don't know what's in the documents.
It would be funny if it weren't so serious that Joe Biden got caught doing exactly the same thing that he attacked Donald Trump for, even though it's likely in many ways what Joe Biden and the Biden Center have been caught doing is even worse than what they've accused President Trump of. Don't forget, by the way, that the Biden Center was funded by, I think, $60 million from the Chinese Communist Party, and they had all of these classified documents about national security related issues, Ukraine, a lot of other issues at the Biden Center. We still don't know what the documents at Mar-a-Lago were, but we do know that these were serious documents. And never forget, by the way, President of the United States has the power to declassify classified documents, not the Vice President. So it's likely that President Biden did break the law and in a very serious nature, and we should investigate it.
Well, this is a huge story. It's very serious. As a matter of fact, Joe Biden conceivably stole those documents. What people need to understand is the President of the United States is the only one that can declassify documents, not the Vice President. For Joe Biden to steal documents and have possession of them, this is a serious investigation, and the communists at NARA can't hide it anymore. And Merrick Garland and the Department of Justice, they have to be held accountable if they don't treat Joe Biden exactly the same way they're treating President Trump. It's ridiculous and it's shameful.
Merrick Garland is shameful. The fact that he's the Attorney General is shameful, I would say.
He should be impeached. Yes.
At least. Congressman Marjorie Taylor Greene of Georgia, thank you very much.